not. Margaret McDonald says she saw them climbing out of a window of a home in Oklahoma City. She got suspicious.
And I thought, that's strange that they're carrying a big TV